Luis Fiorini, congratulations on the terrific performance.
Yeah, obviously, good way to start the new year. First game back, keeping going from our last game against Volendam. 3-0 again, so yeah, best way to start the year.
But you look really freed from the beginning of the season, because in the beginning you struggled a little bit, but the last games were terrific.
Yeah, so obviously in the first few months I was adapting to moving to Holland, you know, only 18 years old, living on my own, cooking, things like this. So I was a bit worried about that, to be honest, you know, living. And then now I feel comfortable in Breda, and I feel like, yeah, the last few games, once I've got into the first 11, I've showed what I can do, and hopefully I can keep doing that till the end of the season.
And your signature is scoring from far distance.
Yeah, I don't mind the goal from outside the box, obviously, today. A bit of luck with a deflection, but we say in England, if you don't buy a ticket, you don't win the raffle. So, yeah.
But you said you're scared for fitting in Holland. How are you fitting in right now?
No, I feel great now. I feel like I said, I feel like I've arrived in Breda. I mean, obviously, I'm always confident in my ability and what I can do for the team. But the first few months, obviously, I had a lot going on, moving over, away from family, away from friends. But now I feel happy and ready to bring goals and assist to the team.
Are you seeing the real Luis Fiorini right now?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. You know, last few games I've been unlucky not to score, had some close chances, but obviously it's not all about scoring, it's about helping the team, tackles, running, assists, and I feel like the last few games I've got it all in.
Because you have talked with the trainer, of course. What does he think of your development?
Yeah, the trainer's happy. You know, I spoke to him before the winter stop, and he was happy. He just said, "Keep." Obviously, they believe in me and believe what I can do, and they've given me the opportunity, and hopefully I've shown them what I can do, and now I can stay in the first 11 for the rest of the season.
Because you're starting in the first 11 the last few games. How does that make you feel?
Obviously, that's what I've come over to Holland to play first team football, to get the experience, and yeah, so I'm so happy right now.
Because did you watch the players who went from Manchester to here, like Manu Garcia, Angelino?
Yeah, so obviously over the years there's been a lot of players who have come over and done well, and obviously, like you said, Angelino now, he's gone playing in Champions League semi-finals, so it shows, obviously coming from Man City to Breda, it's a great move, it's a great club, a great city, and I'm so happy.
Because it's a little bit of a gamble, a loan spell to Holland, I think.
Yeah, of course, it's a big sacrifice and risk that I've taken. Obviously, a lot of lads on the first loan, they come out, they don't play, they go back, and then next year they struggle. So hopefully, obviously, I'm having a good season now, I feel. And let's see what the next season brings. But first of all, I'm focused on helping NAC, and hopefully we can push towards second place in the playoffs.
Today you were really important with the goal and the assist. I think you can, if you made three assists, it was also fine.
Yeah, obviously, yeah, that's what I can bring. I mean, I said it in an interview at the start of the season, I will bring goals and assists, and obviously it's took a bit of time, not got as many goals, as many assists as I've wanted, but the more I'm playing now, the more chances I'm creating, the more shots I'm getting, so yeah, it's good.
Because I counted a little bit, I saw four or five shots you slinged in the box, and all were in the middle at someone, player of NEC.
Yeah, obviously that's what I try and do. When I get the ball around the box, I feel like I can be dangerous, put the ball in areas where people can get chances, you know, hard balls for the defenders to deal with. And yeah, obviously that's a big part of my game. I look to put the ball in dangerous areas and get shots off.
Is it also getting confidence to play well?
Yeah, exactly. Like, it was always going to be difficult for the first few weeks and months coming out into a different country, but now I feel confident and settling into the team.
So what did you eat at your lonely Christmas? Because I want to eat it as well.
Yeah, yeah. I tried to cook, I did my best, and yeah, I'm a pretty good cook.
Hopefully you see you next week.
Yeah, I hope so too. Thank you.
Good game.